Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Yang berbahagia Emeritus Professor Dato' IR Dr. Muhammad Azrai Kasim, Vice Chancellor of University Technology Mara, UITM. Yang berbahagia Profesor Datuk Dr. Muhammad Hashim Kamali, Founding CEO of International Institute of Advanced Islamic Studies, IAIS Malaysia, Associate Professor Dr. Muhammad Azam Muhammad Adil, Deputy CEO of International Institute of Advanced Islamic Studies, IAIS Malaysia, Associate Professor Dr. Nur Hidayah Hashim, Dean Academy of Contemporary Islamic Studies, ACIS UITM, Associate Professor Hajah Nur Shiha Saidin, Head of Community Network Center, ICANN, UITM, Mr. Rizal bin Ali, Vice Chairman, Syria Care, Madam Nurdiana binti Muhammad Marzi, General Manager, Syria Care, Associate Professor Dr. Muhammad Nur Mahmud, Ustazah Siti Fatahiyah binti Mahmud, and members of Syria Care's Board of Advisory, committee members of Syria Care, and last but definitely not least, the strong, committed, excellent staff of Syria Care, senior management of UITM and ASIS, all invited guests who are here and online. It brings me much pleasure and honor to stand here today, surrounded by colleagues and humanitarian workers and respected members from University Technology Mara, working side by side in the name of humanity and specifically to improve the quality of living for the victims of the ongoing 9-year war in Syria and to ensure children from this war zone state gets the opportunity of learning just like many children in the world. Since 2012, Syria Care has continuously worked on spreading awareness about the crisis faced by the civilians and children in Syria. Since the war in Syria officially began March 15, 2011, families have suffered under a brutal conflict that has killed hundreds of thousands of people, torn the nation apart, and set back the standard of living by decades. Now, in its 10th year, the Syrian refugee crisis is the largest refugee and displacement crisis of our time. More than 6.6 million Syrians have been forced to flee their country since 2011, and another 6.7 million have been driven from their homes but remain trapped inside the country. The vast majority of Syrian refugees have found safety in neighboring countries like Turkey, Jordan, and Lebanon. Turkey alone hosts more than 3.5 million Syrians. Nearly 12 million people in Syria need humanitarian assistance. At least half of the people affected by the Syrian refugee crisis are children. The indiscriminate bombings has destroyed roads, schools and hospitals. Historic landmarks and once busy marketplaces have been reduced to rubble. The outbreak of violence in southern Idlib, northwest Syria, has forced families to flee their homes at an alarming rate. Approximately 1 million people have been uprooted from their homes since December 2019. The majority, about 80%, of those who are fleeing Idlib and the surrounding areas are women and children. Resources are scarce. Camps and settlements are becoming overcrowded and many are being forced to sleep outside in freezing temperatures during winter. Syria Care was established with the mission of spreading awareness of the sufferings of the Syrian humanitarian crisis. We are also committed to facilitating the efforts of contributions, fulfilling the trust given to help the victims, and take serious efforts to ensure the donations are received and utilized for the most vulnerable victims of the war in Syria. Thus, with utmost sincerity, I would like to convey my highest appreciation to University Teknologi MARA, especially industry, community and alumni network ICAN and the Academy of Contemporary Islamic Studies ASIS for their willingness to collaborate with SyriaCare. This venture is a magnificent brainchild of none other than Professor Madia Haja Nur Shiha Saidin, the head of Community Network Center ICAN UITM. For the record, Prof. Madia Nur Shiha has been a great supporter and volunteer for SyriaCare for many years, and this initiative had been discussed thoroughly since early 2019. Respectedly, UITM has been supporting our humanitarian work since the very beginning of our existence in 2012, and we sincerely consider UITM as one of our best associate and platform to widespread humanitarian values. We have also traveled to many branches such as the Shah Alam Campus, Dengkil Campus, Puncak Perdana, Puncak Alam, Tapah and Alor Gajah Campus with programs designed for students' involvement to instill positive values in the hope that they will become responsible citizens for themselves and others. Students in their youth are jewels of our nation. Youth development research emphasizes the importance of meeting four basic human needs: belonging, mastery, independence and generosity. Youth whose needs are met in positive ways are likely to grow into good citizens and contributing members of their families and communities. With this collaboration, we hope to achieve all this and so much more. Thank you.